Most of the Earth's history has been uncovered through research into what is known as the fossil record. When we explore the history of the Earth, we can see some animal species manage to thrive upon. All of the species on this have ancestors whose fossils date back over hundreds of million years ago. Several of these ancient species, believed to be extinct, have recently surfaced and were rediscovered. There are lots of animal species in the world. In this video, I tell you 9 oldest animal species on Earth. Number 9. Frilled shark. Frilled shark are discovered in Tokyo, Japan in 2007. They are regarded as a living fossil and appeared on Earth 150 million years ago. The frilled shark is 5 foot long and has 300 trident-shaped teeth over 25 rows. Frilled shark's unique and strange-looking mouth looks much larger than that of other species of shark. Number 8. Horseshoe shrimp. Horseshoe shrimps were evolved on Earth around 200 million years ago. Dinosaurs were also evolved at the same time. Horseshoe shrimp length is about 2 to 4 millimeters. They are one of the tiny animals found in this world. Horseshoe shrimps can survive in any conditions that are their primary quality. Number 7. Sturgeon. Sturgeons are the most popular and oldest member of the bony fish family. They evolved in this world about 200 million years ago. Sturgeons live in Eurasia and North America. Sturgeons are extremely famous and the largest freshwater fish in North America. They have a length of up to 5.5 feet and weighs between 600 kilograms to 200 kilograms. Number 6. Coelacanth. Coelacanths are one of the critically endangered fish species evolved around 360 million years ago. There are 2 types of coelacanths in the world. They mostly found in coastlines of Africa and Indonesia. Coelacanths are of 6.5 feet in length and weighs up to 90 kilograms. Coelacanths have a huge lifespan of 60 years. Number 5. Horseshoe crab. Horseshoe crabs are one of the oldest animal species originated on Earth before 445 million years ago. They prefer to live in shallow ocean waters across the world. Horseshoe crabs are well known for their hard exoskeleton, spines, and long tail. They have 9 eyes in total that are found throughout the body. Number 4. Nautilus. Nautilus has originated 500 million years ago. They are present long before dinosaurs on Earth. According to an estimate, Nautilus is the only surviving member of the group of shellfish. Nautilus lives in the tropical water of Andaman, Fiji and Great Barrier Reef. Nautilus live under a depth of 2,200 feet of ocean. Number 3. Jellyfish. The umbrella-like headed jellyfish can be found in every ocean across the world. Jellyfishes are extremely famous and the oldest multi-organ animals in the world. Jellyfish evolved in world oceans 550 million years ago. The unique thing about this amazing creature is that they have no brain and nervous system. Their body is full of water. 90% of their body contains water. Number 2. Sponge. Sponges are a very special kind of marine animal that looks like a plant. They are visible on world oceans before 580 million years ago. There are 5,000 different species of sponges living in this world. You will mostly find them in colonies in different depths of the oceans. They don't have any internal organs, arms or head. Sponges have an exceptional power to restore the lost body part and a new sponge will grow from the old one. Number 1. Cyanobacteria. Cyanobacteria are aquatic bacteria and are some of the oldest living organelles on Earth. Cyanobacteria can be found in many different environments, including freshwater and marine ecosystems. The oldest known fossils are cyanobacteria from Archean rocks of Western Australia, dated 3.5 billion years old,